Okay, it's time to move on to the next front lever training exercise. Hey, this is Rolando with 60 Second Calisthenics, where we break down moves in 60 seconds or less. We've already trained the torso hold and the knee hold. Now it's time to learn the straddle hold. First, grab the bar with both hands, arms are straight. Number two, lean back while pushing your chest, torso, and knees up. Now, open your legs into a wide straddle. Stabilize with a strong core and back. Number three, your goal will be to hold this static position for 5 to 10 seconds. When you're done, relax for 30 seconds and then repeat. Remember, it will take several weeks to feel strong in this new training position. Watch the next front lever training video where we practice the front lever progression. Thanks for watching.